The black so closely. I love it. There is no profile in inside this carry. It's the black so dangerous.
Oh, sorry.
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get...
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Hear that?
What? Hey!
You're not supposed to mess with the machine.
He's not here.
This area's
Listen.
Off.
Channel open!
Call it in, he's gone.
I don't get it.
Firewall's up. Play nice out there.
No civilians allowed.
What's up with that?
Thank you.
protected area.
Go fuck yourself. Waste of space. Over here, asshole! Catch me if you can. Dumbass.
Hey, you! Asshole!
Hey, fatso!
Ooh, quiet.
You there!
People are asking.
Start looking!
Awesome. Thank you.
got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Getting clear!
They're taking you out!
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using their sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you want.
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop your pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned insider traders, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
humongous on my feet. I don't need...
Right, yeah.
Yo, Sitara, what's the container number I'm looking for?
LV-426.
Oh, seriously? You testing my geek foo?
A bit, yeah. It starts with SIBU-707.
Okay, I see it. But I got other containers in the way. Gonna have to find a way to unblock it.
Followers think nailing Thrust is the big win here, but it's only the frosting on the cake.
People are going to be doubting their own opinions now. Nobody's going to admit to getting played with this election, but every pro-Thrust voter is now wondering if they were. We've welded Bloom and the CTOS to the idea that big data is invasive and shitty.
Yup. One big, invasive, shitty cake.
You're terrible.
You love it.
Jesus Christ!
Come on.
Calm down! Calm the fuck down! Fuck. Riddle me this. Who around here is Chinese and deals in human trafficking?
Anti-shoe boys for sure.
Yeah. Well, it's some high-end human smuggling like I ain't never seen before. His container is nicer than my last apartment. I'm sending you a picture.
Got it. Who is he and why does he have a bloody nose?
Noodle Translate isn't his friend. And he's not your run-of-the-mill cargo either.
Not sure what I can do with it.
Let's see if you can match his face online. My guess, he's got an education if they went to all this trouble.
Right. I'll start with Chinese schools and get back to you if I find something.
Okay. Oh, and by the way, welcome to America.
Poke, you go guy. Why money say you want me?
Marcus, I found your guy.
What you got?
Graduate of Shanghai Jiao Tong University. He's got a double master's in statistics and business. He's a quant.
They definitely need him to number crunch that stock market data, which means the Auntie Shoe Boys are in the business of insider trading.
I have a contact in Chinatown who's connected with the Auntie Shoe Boys. I'm sending you his coordinates. Maybe he can help you get answers.
What we see, what we buy, what we think.
Brainwashing. Oh no.
You hear what you say? You're just...
Hey, you know this guy?
Ceylon Hoya Puk Gai Omong.
Yeah, you're just full of attitude, aren't you? Look, I know the Auntie Shoe boys are bringing him in. I'm trying to find out why.
No, I don't fucking know him. We don't all know each other.
Satara said you could help me out. Give me something here.
Why didn't you say so? Auntie Shoe has an office in the import-export company on Gold Street. They keep records there. But you tell Satara this makes us even.
Yeah. Thanks. Heads up, I'm checking up on a lead in Chinatown. I think it's an Auntie Shoe safe house or something. I'll let you know if I find anything.
Okay, keep an eye out for anything we can use related to the stock market hack.
Wow! Go play with the big boys. Eyes on me! Enjoy your last few seconds of life! What the hell? Hey, you! In the toy! Well, get up! What the hell? Listen! Hey! You can't be here!
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
Keep your eyes on the suspect! SFPD, cease and desist! That is a bad idea! Get away!
What happened?
Get out of here!
How did you...
Let's keep your eyes...
huh?
Hey, you!
Wait, you
keep looking!
You're still
out
there already! Let's go!
What are you thinking?
You need to go!
This area is a no-go zone! Beat it! You're trespassing! Restricted area! Get out of here! You need to go! You can't hide forever!
Give it up, he's gone!
Oh crap!
Hey, no.
Go away.
Now this is promising. Let's see what you're hiding.
You got anything good?
Documents.
You read Chinese?
Nah, but I do read maps and diagrams.
Maps and diagrams of what?
Looks like a floating server farm. Computer nodes, generators. They're in international waters somewhere near the China-US cable.
The Pacific Fleet's been chasing boats and submarines away from that thing for years. But that's a lot of wet to cover.
Not when they also feed you coordinates. Thank you, Auntie Shoe Boys.
Great. Now get out of there.
Stan.
Hack the barge. Get an inside peek and maybe find out why Bloom is letting someone use Bellwether on the stock market. Only problem is, it's out of range.
Okay. The barge won't be linked to CTUS and she'll use Chinese protocols. But I've got a fix for you. Easy peasy. I'll patch you in on my side. Just get your phone to a clear location. I'm sending you coordinates to a lighthouse. In Marin. Make sure you look around. The view's spectacular, Hacker.
An investigation has been launched to determine whether Invite Corporation, along with former Congressman Mark Thruss, attempted to illegally influence the congressional election. Evidence of their malfeasance was provided by the controversial hacker group, DedSec. As a result of their evidence, the election itself has been delayed.
Okay, I made it and I'm good to go. Hey, Ray, no lie about the view.
I do not lie, my friend.
Uh-huh.
You two play nice. You ready, Ray?
Yep. Protocols are ready for you.
I'm gonna see what's up with that barge.
What's the plan?
If I read the blueprints right, and I know I did, it's got cameras that I can hack. I'm going for an inside peek.
And then what?
Hijack the shit out of it, as soon as I figure out how.
That's crazy. I love it.
I want their main server, and that means bringing it closer to us. I'm going inside.
I see a lot of top-end hardware. I also see an admin terminal, but I'll need to snoop around and find some login credentials.
Hey, stop. Hey, I'm
I think I found the password.
You read Chinese?
It's a numerical sequence. Can't hurt to try. Hey now, someone here likes toys.
Josh toys or Zatara toys?
The kind that needs batteries. The kind I can control remotely.
Now you're just playing with me.
This room looks important.
There are two issues.
This is why we love people who check that little remember me box. I found a login name.
Broken English. Like the worst kind of Hollywood stereotype.
I think I have what I need to access the ship system.
Sweet. Get yourself back to the admin terminal.
Sides, head bowed. To the very definition of harmless. Oh, but when I turned 13, I was initiated into the Shoe Boys. I got to meet the real Auntie. She stands straight as a board. She's efficient, calculating. Any warmth in her face is gone. It might as well be a tombstone. She speaks flawlessly.
I'm in.
Any idea how you're bringing the barge in closer to shore?
You should totally spoof the fuel gauges. Make them think they have a leak.
Yeah, sounds good. Okay, I spiked the fuel gauges. Made them think they're low on fuel. They're coming in to gas up.
Nice. We've got a boat waiting for you at the Marin docks.
I love this woman.
Retro, I line this up for you.
Nice. You coming with?
This is all yours. When the barge comes in range, this'll get you there fast.
Marcus. I timed every barge hack with activity on the New York Stock Exchange. Every time, it matched up with periods leading up to volatile trading all the way back to 2007.
2007? Wait, you saying the financial crisis was...
an early bellwether test to manipulate buying and spending patterns on an already susceptible market.
But how did the Auntie Shoe Boys have access to it that early? Unless
they were given the access to it? Plausible deniability?
Maybe. I reached the barge.
Keep the line open. You're out there without a lifeline.
I promise not to drown. I'm going in. Wish me luck.
What's your plan? There may be hundreds of servers on board a ship of that size.
I need to hack the admin terminal to locate the server we want.
my God! Horrible!
Ah, that should do. See if the back door is still good. I found the main server on their system, just need to physically locate it.
What they describe as portable may not be what you're thinking.
Oh? How big you think this thing is?
Industrial size.
I'll keep the line open. Found the server. How exactly am I getting this off the boat?
The blueprints you found show a service elevator shaft.
They say that shaft is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth!
I'm talking about elevator shaft.
I can dig it.
Get the server up on deck and we'll take care of the rest.
That's not good. What's the plan?
I'm almost there.
Josh, what the fuck?
Watch the clock. I'm 29 seconds away.
Damn, man.
What? I like to be punctual.
Where are you?
You should see me right about now.
What am I looking? Holy shit, that's no moon. Is that your drone?
Surprise. Custom built for us. Marcus, where are you? You need to hook up the server to the drone.
Drone? Wait, never mind. Fuck it. Be right there. Yo, Josh, man, how many times have you flown this thing?
You know, Michelle, we're just glad that these hackers were finally brought to justice. It frankly shows a flaw in the system, from the submarine cables to the spying and sabotage by groups like DedSec. Now, I will tell you this. Bloom is working on a product that will eliminate this problem.
Fucker gave the hackers bellwether access so they could test it for
him. Then spun the attack as a vulnerability on the submarine cables. Gotta hand it to the asshole.
You know more companies are gonna sign up for Bloom's satellite pipeline.
Okay, so we release everything we have on Dushan, okay? Let the public hang him like they did fucking Mussolini.
Breaking his neck isn't the answer.
Well, sitting on our asses isn't either, okay? So, but for once, what I want
you
to do...
Shut up! He's baiting us. Think.
He's trying to neutralize us one last time as a threat. And we are a threat. We agreed, all of us, to play this thing out on our own terms. Has that changed? Good. We almost have everything we need to hurt him permanently. So let's all get back to work and let's bring this thing home. Hmm?
All right.